is Daray from Darustic Saltwater Adventures. Today I'm in Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm at this place called Music City Aquatics in Nashville. Let's go have a look. I bet it's going to be very exciting.
So we're going to go ahead and start with the left hand side. Oh, look at this beautiful plant display they have over here. This is lovely. Oh, look at that. They have a nice plant display. Some guppies, some mullies. This is nice. I like it. They have the mystery snail. Oh my god, look at that. We can't have that in Georgia. In some places they're not selling in Georgia. In Atlanta, rather, Atlanta, Georgia. Yeah, look, some tetras. No, they don't look like tetras. They look, what are these? I don't know what they are. Anybody that knows, you can let me know. But they look very, very interesting. Oh, that's very, very interesting. Oh, look at this beautiful peacock tank. Let's see if I need to set up my African cichlid tank again. Those jokers almost burnt my town home, splashing water everywhere. Here's some geophagus over here. Oh my god, this is nice. Look at the red, the blue shrimp. You can't have that anymore in Atlanta, I heard, so they stopped selling those. Oh, look at a variety of peacocks over here. This is nice. Look at them. Hello, Darustic. This is nice. I think that's the snail. Oh, there's a big boy over here.
Get the gray one because it's gonna look better.
Oh my god, I like the store. The store is quite nice. Some tetras, silver dollar, severums, angel fish. They look really cool. And there's a tetra in here. And then we have some koi pond over there. Nice. Look at this better tank. And they have some branches over here with some arandas. Telescope. Some frogs. Look at the frogs. Nice frogs. And some South American cichlids. Them, they look awesome. Their caras, they call their caras. Look at this, this is nice. Gladys, green terror, internal fish, need some tetras. That's interesting. They're normally very aggressive. Look at that, green terrors. Some Gladys with some tetra. Jawfish with some convicts. This is nice. Rainbow fish. And then that's Alec over there. We're going to talk to Alec once we're done. And then this is all the dry goods they have over here. All the fish food, all what you need to set up your tank. It looks awesome. This is very, very awesome. And then I'm just going to go over here and look at some beautiful red devils. Oh my god, look how big they are. Sometimes I get mixed up with miners and red devils. I think that's a miners and that's a red devil over there. Some, look at how big that fire mouth is. They're big, they're huge jawfish. This is a very aggressive tank, you can tell. And look at this fish only with live rock tank. Oh my god, look at that. Silphing tank. French angel. Oh, this is beautiful. Some long-nosed rabbit fish, fox face. Look at that big tank. Huge. I love this tank. They have some clownfishes too. They're huge. I love this tank. This tank is awesome. Awesome. And then I'm going to put on my orange thingy on so that we can see their corals. They have some zoas. Make sure I put it in properly. So we have some zoas over here, some blastos, acans, for all you coral lovers. See what they have over there, and look at that pajama cardinal. They have some what do you call it, fire shrimp. Look at them hiding over there. Look at the zoas. Nice, very nice. Clownfish tank, and then they have, oh, look at them angelfish. I scared the crap out of them. I think I can show you, they look better without the orange light. Yeah, look at that, with some wriggle tank, baby wriggle tank. Look at them hiding, they're scared.
We're running for our lives.
Nice, they have some nice displays over here. Oh, look at this, let me put this on over here so you can see this. They have the dwarf angel, the pygmy angel. Oh, look at them, the mollies. You know you can put mollies in saltwater because you can, they can be in between fresh and brackish. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that small Bengal cardinal. Oh, look at that cute Bengal cardinal. Adorable. I like the display tanks over here. They have some Scopus tank with some rabbit fish. I do like it. The maroon clownfish with the purple tang. The purple tang just ran away. It was like,
no way, I don't want to be on your video. No.
And then we have the coral beauty. Oh, look at this joke over here. Look at this bad boy over here. That's a goatfish with a lionfish, Fullerton lionfish, some triggers, and the tang. And over here at the bottom, we have our puffer fish. You can see the puffer fish with the reflection. And then you have the wrasse as well. I like that. Look at all the shells at the bottom. That's nice. And then over here, I love this display tank. Look at this display tank. Filled with so many goodies. Look at that. Oh my god. Zoas, polyps, fox spawns. This is nice. I really like this. Awesome. And then let's go ahead and talk to Alec. We're going to talk to Alec. Alec is very, very cool. So Alec, I'm not going to put any pressure on you. I just want you to, I'm going to ask you some questions, like where are you guys located? Let me get your face so they can see your handsome face. Where are you located and how long have you had the store open?
We're located, we're in Hermitage, right where Mount Juliet and Hermitage meets.
Okay.
What was the other question?
And then how long has the store been open?
We've been open almost 2 years now. We opened in January of 2023.
Oh, okay.
So we're almost 2 years now.
Oh, nice. So do you guys, like, I always ask this question, like, I know you're in Nashville and Tennessee. I'm in Atlanta, Georgia. Flew here just for a special occasion. Mm-hmm. Do you, like, for folks like me that for out-of-towners, do you guys ship fish out of town, or you don't, or
we
you have to do it yourself? Is your, you know?
Yeah, we don't do any shipping yet.
Okay.
We do have a website in the works.
Oh, perfect.
Eventually we will.
Oh, that's awesome.
We work with a lot of local breeders. A lot of the fish that I have here are local. Some
okay.
of them are from me.
Uh-huh.
And we want to, you know, be able to expand.
Expand. I like
only
that.
Only so much we can sell out of one store.
I like that. I like that a lot. You know, that's awesome. And then the final question, which will be a very, very funny question to you. I'm always throwing this at people. Mm-hmm. Which do you prefer? I know you're going to say 50-50, which is awesome. Saltwater or freshwater?
Man.
I got you, didn't I?
I've done both.
Uh-huh.
I would just say because I work with more, got to go freshwater.
Freshwater, yeah, woohoo! That's
mostly
what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Freshwater is easier, but I do like both because, you know, like, with like your fish-only tank, that tank over there, oh my god, this is an awesome fish-only tank. For those folks like me that don't like corals, you can do fish-only with live rock. Look how beautiful this is over
here.
Yeah,
my thing, if you're going to be doing saltwater and if you're doing fish-only,
mm-hmm.
you know, to me, there's not a huge difference between those two.
So well, which is true. They're both colorful because you can see what Alec mm-hmm. is talking about is over there at the back. Can I go over there?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because I didn't film this, but this is awesome. Look at this tank over here, filled with loads of peacocks over here. Oh my god, look at the frontosa, as big as my head.
Oh yeah.
You know, that's awesome. This is a nice store. And then finally, one last question. What time do you guys open? I was trying to see what time you open. Is Monday to Sunday? Or do you have one?
We're open every day.
Okay.
Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, we're open 12 to 5.
Fantastic. Yeah. Thank you very much, Alec. You rock.
Of course.
Thank you, everybody. See you next time. I might be somewhere very close, but this is an awesome store. You need to come check them out. They are so cool. Loads of cool stuff over here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye.